Hey guys, this is the next trophy, not trophy, chapter alone.
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins.
She won't even look at her.
Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home.
BS.
Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
That was cold.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work.
Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
It's enough. Come on.
Oops.
Always be here for you.
So yeah, that was probably the shortest chapter of the game so far. And I left Jody's father unharmed. I don't know if you saw, but there was a little option, little circle thing, and I didn't press it, and if I did, it would have strangled him, and I didn't want that. Okay, see you guys on the next video.